High-frequency sounds are typically more associated with danger and often indicate an urgent situation. For example, a car screeching, a fire alarm, a dog barking aggressively, or someone screaming for help are all high-frequency sounds that indicate something alarming or dangerous is happening. Low-frequency sounds, on the other hand, can also be alarming, but they are usually associated with deep rumbling or shaking, like an earthquake or explosion.